First, the right submandibular salivary gland is shown. While moving downwards, a hyperechoic mass and then the thyroid appears. The hyperechoic mass is clearly demarcated from the right lobe. There is an echonormal nodule in the dorsal part of the lobe,